Police searching for a suspect after a robbery at a business near 29th and Harvard. Officers say the suspect had some sort of a device resembling a bomb. We have a crew headed to that scene for you right now, and we'll bring you an update just as soon as we get more information.